Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about the most important books for the preparation of CAT examination in 2020. I have seen most of the CAT aspirants struggle very much to find which book is best for their examination. I appeared for the CAT examination in 2018. I cracked it. I cracked few IIMs and few IITs. I'm in the last year of the MBA in IIT Roorkee right now. So we'll go ahead with this few shortlisted books that according to us and our experts, they are the good in the industry right now. So first, we'll talk about the quantitative aptitude section. So this section is very important because this is a scoring section and you have to put a lot of efforts into it. And the more you practice is good. So here are the three books that we have shortlisted on the slide. You can see that the first one is by Arun Sharma. The second one is by Nishit K. Sinha. And third one is by Abhijit Guha. So first one, it is the book. It is published by TMH Publication and is considered as one of the best books for preparing numerical sections. The book explains most of the basic topics and it is very good for the preparation initial stage of preparation. So the next one is Quantitative Aptitude for the CAT by Nishit K. Sinha. It is also one of the good books that is available in the market, and it also comes with the CD which candidates can take online test for that. The next one is by Abhijit Guha. It is a combined book for focused to various different examinations conducted in India, and it is highly focused on the quantitative aptitude, and it can also be used for the CAT examination, preparation of CAT examination. So the next section is verbal ability and reading comprehension. So we have shortlisted again three books for this verbal and verbal ability and reading comprehension section. The first one that, as you can see on the screen, the first one is How to Prepare for Verbal Ability and RC for CAT by again Arun Sharma, and it is a collaboration with Meenakshi Upadhyay. The next one is A Modern Approach to Verbal and Nonverbal Reasoning by R.S. Agarwal, very famous author. And the next one is Trishna's Verbal Ability and Logical Reasoning for the CAT and Other MBA Examinations by Time. So these three books are also very good for the VARC section. So the first one is, as it is again a publication by TMH publication house. So it is candidates can attempt various different VAR and RC related questions with ease. Various tips and tricks are explained to help the candidates tackle different questions easily. The book also includes the latest question patterns so that the aspirants can acquaint themselves properly. So the next one is A Modern Approach by Verbal and Non-Verbal Reasoning by R.S. Agarwal, published by S. Chand Publications. This book is written in very easy to understand language with simple explanations. Almost every topic is covered along with numerous sample questions and help the candidates learn intelligently by providing various faster and shorter techniques. So the next one is Trishna's Verbal Ability and Logical Reasoning. This book helps the candidates to understand and implement various techniques to solve questions faster and with ease. With detailed explanation and various practice tests, this book always manages to be considered as the best by many successful aspirants. So the next section is, it's a DILR section. It is very important in the CAT examination. It's a deciding factor. If your DILR section is good, there is a high chance your end results will be a good percentile. It's a very deciding factor in your CAT examination. So prepare very well for this thing as well. So you should be very choosy while coming to the books and the sources. We have shortlisted two books. One is Logical Reasoning and Data Interpretation for the CAT by again Nishit K. Sinha. And the another book is How to Prepare for the DILR for the CAT by Arun Sharma. These are again two famous authors, and we highly recommend you to prefer these two books because these two authors have written a very good history, authoring history in the same field, and they have did very well, and so they know how the patterns are going and what content should student opt for. Apart from these all these books, there are few other books that you, as you can see on the screen, that you can refer to. The one is there are few NCERT books. you should refer. Another one is Word Power Made Easy by Norman Lewis. It is a very famous book for to increase your verbal ability. And the next one is Ren and Merlin English Grammar. If you are weak at the grammar, so this book is very good for the initial stage, that you will get to learn more about the basic rules of the grammars, and it will definitely help you in the RC section.
Also, guys, we have discussed about the books that are to be referred for the CAT examination. But if you are not very much fond of the books and you are more inclined towards the e-learning part, so I would like to suggest here that Unacademy is one of the leading platform in the e-learning section. So they have a specialty in CAT as well. Like you can see that I have selected CAT, and they have other facilities in there. They conduct other examinations, preparation of other examinations as well. They have daily live classes and everything. They have already started the CAT preparation coaching. But if you have missed few of their classes, you can always go back to the recorded classes they have, and you can study from there. You can have the doubt clearing sessions with them. That's not an issue. You just have to subscribe for their plus subscription, which is very, very, very at a reasonable price, which is 875 rupees per month, as you can see here. I think this is a great value for money. So you can see there are a few live classes going on, and the teachers are young and they know how the trends are moving for the CAT examination. So every year they try to re-strategize and deliver the best possible strategy for the CAT examination for that particular year. So please go and check out, and if you like it, please have a subscription of Unacademy. Thank you. Apart from that, if you have any CAT related questions, please mention that in the comment section below. If you want us to make more videos about some particular topic and that you are worried about this year for the CAT examination, let us know. We'll definitely help you. We'll create new videos as well. And please subscribe to our channel or click on the notification bell so you'll get any update if we upload any video. Thank you.